Today we're talking about Google Ads courses, what you should probably be looking for, what I cannot stand when I find in a Google Ads course, and kind of show you a couple of options that you may have for learning more about Google Ads. Stay tuned. Hi, Mike Mancini with PPCVideotraining.com. If you like more videos like this and videos about Google Ads, do us a favor, hit the subscribe button below and the little notification bell. That way you'll be notified when we release new videos each and every week. So today we're talking about Google Ads courses. Now, why am I talking about it? Because I happen to have one. But I want to give you an idea of what we like to teach in our courses, kind of how we like to teach it, and give you an overview and take a look inside our Google Ads course. So we used to actually have a couple of different options for Google Ads courses. One was for beginner users who are looking to start a Google Ads account or campaign and looking how to build it out, how to get keywords, how to write ads, how to make the organize it, and how to basically get the structure set up correctly, because that's where the majority of Google Ads mistakes are made, is in the setup. So that was one course, and then another course was our Google Ads optimization course, which was designed for the more advanced users or for people who already have Google Ads accounts set up, and it would show them the different things that we would personally do inside a Google Ads account to make changes, to make it better, to always keep it moving in the right direction and increasing on conversions or leads or sales or whatever else it might be. Since that time, we have combine the courses. And because some people are there might already have a campaign set up and they wanted to go back and just make sure that they set it up correctly. So maybe they just wanted to look at a few of the videos. Other times people wanted to be able to not only set it up, but how to keep it moving forward and how to always keep it improving. So we literally just combined them, but we do keep them separate. So if you followed me there. So let me give you an idea and take you inside our Google Ads training. So here we are in the dashboard area, and you can see right here is our PPC profit system. That is our beginner course. That's how to set up your Google Ads campaigns. For anybody that has never set one up, or somebody who does have an account, they can go back inside their accounts and maybe tweak them a bit. So here we are inside the course, and you can see like there's modules, some different questions, what we need to do with Google, how to set up a Google Ads account, intro to AdWords editor, how to set up call trackings, here's ad creations and ad examples and uploading, and everything is broken down into very digestible chunks. So we like to keep our videos short. We like to keep them around 5 minutes or shorter. Some do tend to go a little bit longer, but the reason we like to do that is because as the technology changes or something changes inside Google, that way we only have to create a very quick video and it'll be updated right away. Or because we'd rather have it where you can find these different tasks easily. There's nothing worse than having a training, at least what I personally can't stand, is when I buy a training and it's like a vault with four videos and each video is 3 hours long. You know, as you're going through, you're like, oh, where was that one, you know, huge nugget of information that I personally need. This way, it's really easily found. You can kind of jump around. And as you're in these modules, you can mark them off as completed. So for instance, if you are in setup conversion tracking, once you complete the module, all you do is you just click that little green check mark. It shows up as completed. And then you can see that it's also checked off here. So it's really easy to keep track of what you've done. But basically, that's our getting started training course. Even if you are familiar with Google Ads, this thing goes so into depth on keyword organization and how not to write your ads and how to set up your landing pages correctly. So we think it's absolutely worth it to go in and check this out. Now, our second area is our ads optimization area. Now that is once again where people will go in and they already have an account running and they might want to just basically figure out what's wrong with it, where it might be broken, how to make the right and correct changes and different things like that. And here we are inside that area. There's a few modules in here where we're essentially adding more as we go, but there's a lot of different things in here that will help you improve your Google Ads account. Also in our training area are our PPC tools. Now, these are custom tools that we have, and it's different things like how to write multiple ads in minutes versus hours, how to set up your campaign. There's a checklist for that. How to organize and gather all your keywords in one place and make sure they're all organized. And so you can just literally upload the spreadsheet right to Google, just kind of with a few clicks. There's a spreadsheet for that. A negative keyword list, which is key. We've got over 2,300 keywords in there that you can use and put them in your campaign if they're obviously appropriate. And just a few other different things that we have that are free tools that we have actually put together for our users. There's also a community area where we're having, it's a Facebook area, where you can go in and you can actually ask questions and we will answer. We try to get to everything that we can, or at least point you to where the answer would be. Because I think that's absolutely key. When you are looking for Google Ads training, you are going to have individual questions. And we want to be there to help answer some of those. We produce new YouTube videos and we just kind of put them here for our users so they can find them easily. New and updated, when we update a module or update a lesson, we let you know in here so that you don't have to search around and be like, I wonder if there's anything new or if they've updated anything. We let you know here. We have a PPC news area or Google Ads area. So when new things are released by Google and different changes are coming, we will try and put some different resources there. And then obviously our support area. Now, I think one of the questions that we get asked the most is, can't I learn how to do all of this on YouTube and other, you know, free platforms around? Absolutely, you can. You can 100% learn how to do all of this. The problem with that is, are you doing them in the right order? And I think we've all been there going down the YouTube rabbit hole where you'll find one video and then there's a suggestion and you look at that one and it might contradict the other one and you're just not quite sure who to follow, so on and so forth. Our system is very easy to follow. The videos are just like what you're watching right now, where we have screen shares, where we show you exactly step by step and give you examples the entire way. So I think where our system works best for a lot of people is it is broken down into two different areas. One for the people who are looking to set up or maybe check their settings or make sure the campaign is set up correctly. The other one is for more advanced users or people who already have their Google Ads set up. But each and every one of our videos are set up where even the most beginner user can follow them and literally just watch what's going on the screen and do it in their own campaigns. I think another feature of our Google Ads training is because we don't just set up one training and just leave it and put it up there forever and never change it. We know that the technology is changing. We know that Google is changing, and we want to make sure that our training is up to date as possible so you get the best information right away. We have also organized it so well where you can literally go back and find what you're looking for very, very quickly. Because if you've ever gone through a training, there's always that information that, or a piece of information that you heard that you want to refer back to, and we make that very easy to find. We're also there to help you. Go into the Facebook group when you have questions and we'd love to try and answer them, but it's also for our community. It's only for our PPC members, and you can not only get help from us, but other people in our community as well. So if you are interested in our training courses, there will be a link below in the description area right to our sign up page. And if you'd like to see some more information about how we actually train in our videos, take a look over to your right and you can see exactly how we run our training and inside our course area. Let us know if you have any questions. We hope to see you inside.